might be the orange to go to. Stick this guy right up here. Ready?
Fuck it.
What just happened?
What happened?
Where did this loot come from? What was that?
Where did that loot come from?
Did anyone see it? Check, can you clip that, please?
Are you hacking? Hacker.
Bro, I'm not even kidding. This
Ryan,
just
come here.
Came out of nowhere.
Ryan, this for you. Ryan, this for you, right there, buddy. Drink up, buttercup.
There's a team of fours being left, sorry. Probably a lot of solos and duos and stuff left over.
And retail? I'm broken. Yeah, let's just push this together.
Okay. I mean, I just ran over here to get to the edge, see if there's anyone along the outskirts.
I should be able to take this guy. I only saw one guy. Oh, no. Yeah, I got a little flip.
I mean, I'm not...
Got a little SMG. Yeah, hi. Okay.
He was not alone. On me.
I'm so over this game. I hate this game. I cannot stand this game. It's such a corny ass game. It's how did it ever get popular? It pisses me off. It's the biggest sellout game in the history of the video game industry. It's such a sellout, horrific gaming experience. I cannot stand Fortnite. I never could stand it, right? I tried, right? I'll put on my little face. But the reality was, I grew up playing way better video gaming experiences my entire life, and this game comes out, and all of a sudden, it's the number one thing, and look at my clip, let me tweet this out, look at this hot, when it all looks the same to me!
Did I hit him?
Because all the other pros, when I watch them, they better than me. But POKI not better than me. So I don't want POKI. I love POKI. I want to play with POKI. POKI noticed me. I must donate because she noticed to donate. I have no money though. I can't donate. So mama got credit card. I know money is in the credit card. I use credit card. The numbers on the credit card is the money. I can use the money and then donate. And POKI noticed me. And then I go play Fortnite with POKI. But here's the thing, you don't get that money, then you go try to donate, and then your parents are gonna find out. And then, listen, I don't even play with people who donate. I just play with people randomly on Duofill. So one, I ain't gonna play with you. Two, your mama gonna beat your ass and take away your Xbox, PC, whatever the heck you used to play Fortnite. So you're not gonna have no Fortnite, you're not gonna have no stream, you're not gonna have no POKI, you're not gonna have no do, you're not gonna have nothing. So don't do it.
Himself at the very least, maybe like a clip, maybe a highlight of the day. all kinds of things he could be battling for.
Right.
If I'm someone that maybe I feel like, oh, you know, I don't know if I can get back-to-back jump. Whoa! Look at these guys jump on their chair.
Oh, yeah. Look, Sinu is the open clock. Oh, oh my god!
Oh,
oh, oh my, okay. No, oh. Don't.
Oh, he loaded it.
He loaded it. All right, listen. I'm shook. All right, this shook me to my core. I wasn't.
Fuck, bro. Come on. So many people. Oh my god, I didn't kill that one.
I want to get a big picture with the crowd, if you guys don't mind. Oh my god, this is actually really hard.
It's pretty awesome. Well, everyone, if you want to check out Ninja, go to twitch.com/ninja.
Oh my god, please switch.
Stress it enough, folks. These lobbies are just straight up scary. There has never been more on the line for these players. Obviously, the prize pool is absurd this weekend, but I mean, Ben, who are some of the names that stick out for you on this list right away?
We've seen Ghost Gaming put up some impressive plays in the past. Kayun and Sean, you see they're down at the bottom left. We've got multiple teams from EU. TB is here, you know, Trouble Boys. The list is kind of scary, like you said. I would be intimidated to be in this first heat. I know that Cloak and Tfue from FaZe are playing here. One of the most iconic duos we've seen
arguably
in Fortnite thus far.
Yeah, I would say probably the most iconic. Out there, you see in the top left of your screen, that's where they stand. There's a lot of good stuff going on here. I think we're getting...
Fucking kidding me, dude. What a joke.
I said, hold up, wait a minute, something ain't right. Cause then I start to taste them. I say, and then I start to smell them. So it's like a smell, like taste, like I was like, so I knew something was wrong. I knew something special about it, you know? So
what did you do when you heard the intruder?
I ran upstairs, I had to run. And I had to do what that little girl, what's that little girl in the Holocaust? She had a, she was Anne Hathaway, Frank and Beverly. Anne Frank, that's a hiding bitch, ain't it? I had to get up the stairs. So he had so much rhythm. When he was walking up the stairs, he said, doom, 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 doom. Bitch, I started to almost beatbox up in the closet. Oh, boom, boom, boom. But I couldn't do it yet because I couldn't die. I got caught tomorrow. So I'm just a little shook up. That's all that is.
That's all that is. When you run into
something. And if you guys, this is 2018. If you guys don't understand the difference between the hard R and nigga, something is clearly not right with how, with, I don't know who you're hanging around with. It's a clear chat. That word, I'm going to be real. Nigga is the same word as dude, right? Like, yo, what's up, my dude? Or, yo, what's up, my, you know what I mean? What's up, my nigga? Or, I don't know, like, damn. Yo, this dude is about to get wrecked. Or, like, this, you know, it's the same thing. It's literally, it works hand in hand. It correlates with each other, complements each other. It's the same word. Anybody should be able to use it. but it's because it's banned in most chat, like even mine chat, because of the context of how some people use it. So instead of some of people using the hard R, they rather use the GA, but use it in a different context. Like, damn, you are a nigga. You know what I mean? Like, but think about that in a hard R sense. But I do appreciate everything. Capital $100 donation. Again, dude. Thank you so very fucking much.